There, yeah. So we're gonna slow down for a song. It's a long amount of music, so we're gonna pace ourselves, all right? But before we do, I want to get to know you all a little bit better, all right? We're all just gonna now, we're gonna have a good time and love one another. So, in order to do that, I want to know something. It's real simple, yes or no. Anybody out there know anything about small towns? Yeah, this works now. That's something about you. I can tell you a little bit about us. So once again, we're Landco. We're based out of Nashville, Tennessee, but we were all born and raised in small towns from the south. I was born and raised in a small town in Tennessee called Smyrna, Tennessee. Yeah. Eric over there was born and raised in a small town in Kentucky. And Chandler, Jared, and Tripp, they were all born and raised in small towns in Georgia. And I tell you all that because in small towns, you know, you find a lot of something. You find a lot of small town love. And it's a really beautiful thing, and it's something that we all know a little bit about. And when you're an artist on the stage, you're in a band, you're singing these songs, when you're in the audience, you hear a song, you close your eyes, you think about what you know and how it affects you. So for us, this next song is always Small Town Love, because we've gotten to travel the country and meet people from big cities, small towns. We found that everyone has this next song, a little bit of their story in this next song. If you know about love lost and love found, you may have a piece of this song. So that very reason, it's going to be our next single ready. It's called Great Soul Story.
We are now. Should we shake or wait now?
Now these songs we're playing, they're all, you can hear them on an EP that we released this past year that we've been touring around playing. But this next one is on the album we're working on in Nashville. We got any Eric Church fans out there? Yeah? I asked that because the guy we're doing a record with, he did all the Eric Church records, Carrie Underwood, and all kinds of artists. So we're excited about that. And this song is on that record. And I gotta warn you, at the end of this one, we like to get a little rowdy. Is that alright? Sitting down. Oh,